Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into one of the most essential features of iCareFone transfer, the backup and restore function. If you've ever worried about losing your WhatsApp data or switching devices, this tool might just be what you need. Let's check it out. The backup and restore feature is designed to securely backup your WhatsApp data to your computer and restore it to any iOS or Android device whenever you need. No complicated setups, no cloud storage limits. Everything is stored locally and safely on your PC or Mac. With just one step, you can save all WhatsApp chats, photos, videos, attachments, and even stickers. You can preview and precisely restore only the data you need without having to restore everything at once. Unlike cloud storage, iCareFone Transfer has no space limitations. You can keep any version of your data indefinitely. Data safety is always a concern with iCareFone Transfer. Everything is stored locally on your computer, not on third-party servers. That means you stay in control of your data. Plus, backups are encrypted, ensuring that your private messages remain private. The interface is clean and beginner-friendly. Just connect your device, click backup, and you're done. Restoring is just as easy, with the option to preview your chats before putting them back on your phone. Overall, the backup and restore function of iCareFone Transfer is fast, secure, and extremely convenient. If you need to transfer or backup your WhatsApp chats, iCareFone is worth a try. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop your questions in the comments. See you in the next video.